Hello guys, what is going on? It is Lachlan here, and welcome back to a brand new episode of the Pokemon Omega Ruby series, of course, back here on the Lachlan Plays channel. And guys, first off, before we get right into this episode, I would just like to say that the official I Am Believing Minecraft song parody is now up and public on my Minecraft channel. So if you haven't seen that already, highly suggest you go over there because it is a really, really good project that I've been working on for the last couple of months, and really happy to finally see it go out, and I think you guys will enjoy it. But other than that, let's get right back to the adventure. Of course, we wrapped it like a tomato wrap. Who even has a tomato wrap? Who cares? We met Jeff last episode. We caught Groudon, which was the big thing. Now, I need to check here. Yeah, okay, the Mart's on one side, which also reminds me I need Ultra Balls, because yesterday we caught Groudon, which was very, very hype out of Skype, but the thing was, I had no Ultra Balls, and I accidentally caught him with a Great Ball, and apparently his catch rate is very, very high, so we were very lucky to get away with that. Easy Premier Balls as well, and then I also want to pick up some Max Repels because we're out of those as well, so might as well do our shopping here. But guys, what we're hopefully going to do today is take down the Pseudopolis Gym. Now, also guys, a couple of you will hopefully be getting, at least I hope so, Pokemon Omega Ruby or Alpha Sapphire for Christmas. So I hope you guys are ready to get your adventure started. I remember I always had to wait for Christmas to get my Pokemon games. That's like pretty much how I had to wait. So I can relate, but now that I'm older, I can go in and just buy it with my own money. So, plus, of course, the whole YouTube thing makes that a lot easier as well with doing the videos and stuff like that. So, moving forward, I think this looks... Yeah, so it's got something to do with a lot of waterfalls in this gym. Now, I'm probably not even going to pick up Groudon for this gym because he's not required. He's just not required. And I also need to ask, how do I substitute him... Actually, we need to go to the PC. Swarm Punt's dead. How do I substitute him into my team? Because we need Whalmer to do the dives. Because Linoon can't do the dives. Maybe we get rid of Linoon because she only has... No, but she has the strength. Maybe we could teach strength to... Everything but cut will lose. Everything but cut. So I think we're going to swap Whalmer out with Linoon because we need all those... Plus, we're going to need Waterfall later on as well. So I think Whalmer's going to become our new HM slave. So we're going to throw Linoon in the bin and replace him with this bad boy over here. Coming in at a level 45. Not too weak there at all. We'll heal up the team, then we'll just go in and hit it. Alright, Pokemon, there we go. Let's heal up. I wonder what that old man has to say. But yeah, this is our 8th and final gym. So let's hopefully go through here and be set to go. Alright, let's go through here. And I think we got most of the items in this town. So we probably don't need to search around too much. So like I said, water gym. Don't really have too much matchups on this. We're going to have to hope for dual typing and Jagat on that one because we don't have any grass, we don't have any electric. Yeah, it's not too great. I'm probably... Oh, I got to give him an item that lets him a primal evolution. Yeah, it gives him primal evolution. And it was the... Is it a key item here? I thought it would be under here. Maybe it's under this one. Then there's the Eon Flute as well. A suit made with the collective technology know how to... It can withstand. Okay. Provides oxygen to users to those who dive. I got to use that Eon Flute. We got it last episode. Oh, that's so cool. Alright, Meteorite. It continues to give a faint glow as it... Oh, that's weird. That's like a Megastone. I don't even know why they gave me that. Mega Bracelet. That's probably the thing for the Mega Revolution. I'm trying to find this item they gave me. I remember, they gave it to me. It was... Oh, we still have our thing, damn it. It was something for our Pokemon. Maybe it's just automatically being used? I thought it'd be under here. It was like... Oh, the red orb! That's right, yes, you give it the red orb. That's right. Yeah, that's right. There we go. I thought I was looking for, like, Groudonite or something. Oh, the face palms are real. Okay, so yeah, like I said, probably going to put Absol in the top spot if I didn't already do that. Just because I'll go with general attack. Plus, I want to level him up a little bit. So, let's go straight in for it to the top. Oh, that's right. You fall through the levels. Okay. I guess we have to verse you regardless. So, let's go. There's so many trainers in this gym. It's actually crazy. All right. here we go. On our way to that 8th badge. Beauty Connie sent out Huntail. He is one of the ones that evolve out of Clampearl, and you can only get out of trade evolutions. I remember I always saw him in the gym. And he's got that really cool one that looks like a dolphin, sort of. It's like pink. It looks like a love disc. I never saw those Pokemon, apart from trainers, because, you know, I never had friends for trade evolution. we'll just go in for a Night Slash, get the stabs, get everything. Honestly, I don't even know if Mega Evolve... Does Mega Evolution even up its attack? Probably should have checked for that. Okay, hopefully we can get a... Oh, it's a Dark-type Huntail, I believe, so that's not actually going to do too well. I think it's a Dark-type. Yeah, it's a Dark-type. Alright, no, it's not. I thought it was... I need... I feel like I should Google that. It's not very effective. Okay, let's go for... Let's just see if it is. Let's send out a Psycho Cut. I think it's just water. No, that goes through it, so it's obviously good. Alright. Ice Fang. Please don't freeze. Please don't freeze. Okay, good. Let's try Slash out for size in comparison to Night Slash. Okay, it's weaker. We could have killed him if I think we used the same move. He might kill us here. Please. Ooh. Very, very close, but we come up out on top. Oh. I don't know how I feel about Absol taking the top spot now. I don't know. He's not hitting as many crits as he used to. Oh, Metang wants to learn Meteor Mash. Absolutely, buddy. Now, we got rid of Iron Head last time. Now, Meteor Mash is physical. I think we might get rid of Bullet Punch. Oh, no. Forget. Honestly, I want to say Shadow Ball, but I want to keep that. I say we get rid of Bullet Punch. I mean, I don't know what has the priority, but he's... I don't care. I don't care. We're going to go with it. We're just going to roll with it. He'll be fine. Okay, and then we got to make sure to give him a Hyper Potion straight away. I know Bullet Punch is a good move competitively, but, like, honestly, it probably won't ever come to that stage. We just want a high attack for a move that does a lot of attack at this stage, so... Okay, let's give him a Soda Pop. Let's just get rid of these Soda Pops, yo. Alright, there we go. That'll do. And then I think... Oh, no, we'll leave him how he is. Let's just try to do some dodging cars. Alright, we've hit the waterfall. Sick. Oh, this isn't even... We're meant to go down. Ooh. That's... a bit weird. I'm still trying to work out this gym. Okay, we have another beauty. Tiffany. A lot of beauties here. Oh, Golduck! He's half psychic. Did I keep Absol in the front spot? Yes, this will work well. He is half psychic, yeah? Either that or he just has psychic moves. Man, Golduck's such a fierce Pokemon. Alright, here we go. Let's just go on for a Night Slash. Aqua Tail. Oh, that's going to do damage. Ooh, that hurts. That hurt a lot. He's not even half psychic. Ah. He's probably going to die here. So what we'll do is we'll swap him out for Latias. This is a tough... this isn't easy because, like I said, we are down... We don't have any thunder or grass moves, so this is not going to be an easy gym. Not at... the defense spell down? Okay, so an Aqua Tail will hurt. Let's go for a Luster Purge. Alright. Hopefully that can purge him of all his health. Oh! Aqua Tail, that's going to hurt. That's going to hurt. Oh, thank God it's not very effective. Alright, and let's just go for a Dragon Breath to finish it all up. Alright, what's up next, though? Please give us some dual typings. Really want to try and, you know, take advantage of that. Flat Water is going to really wreck our day. Okay. No levels. Oh, bloody Whalmer. He's going to be doing that for a while now. No, you don't get rest. Alright, you're just a HM slave. That's all you'll ever be. No. Yes. Okay. What's up next? Oh, no. Oh, this is actually going to be the worst. No, please. Why? All right, let's just try Dragon Breath for now. Oh, wow, that did a decent amount of damage. That's probably going to hurt, but we're the same type. So I'm actually going to Mega Evolve on this one. Screw it. Let's see if it does any extra damage. Plus, we're going to fly you on your Eon Flute soon, buddy. I can't wait to do that. Really, really looking forward to that. All right, here we go. Dragon Breath. And... Oh, but he gets the Paralyze off. Yeah, that would have killed if we did two of these. Oh, you're kidding me. That purges his paralysis as well. Oh my god, that's so obnoxious. Alright, you better not have a berry that wakes him up straight away. That would be the worst. Okay. So, two of these and we get him dead anyway. That's good enough for me. I'll take that. Alright, and done. He is out of here. Nobody's dead. But I think I will swap out Absol. He's just not getting any type advantages at all that I would like him to get in these battles. Maybe I should send out Swampert, because he can just go on for the Earthquakes. Yeah, I'm going to switch out to Swampert, aka Mega Swampert. I feel like he'll do a little bit of a better job. Okay. Sorry, Absol, buddy. That Modest one isn't coming in too handy right now. Alright. No, please, no. Okay, so that's the Punishment Room, yes? And you've got to, oh, you've got to try and break every ice tile without going backwards, if I remember correctly. I think I've screwed this up. No. Yep, I've screwed this up. Yep. Yep, I've screwed this up. Wow, I'm such a big noob. Oh, no, you can walk diagonally? Wow, that's... I feel like that's... Oh, you have to be at the end, though. Okay, damn it! Oh, it was going to happen eventually. Alright, so that's the Punishment Room. Okay, now this is making sense to me. Alright, no, I like this. I like this setup. This is actually pretty cool. Alright. Ludicolo is out and about. Alright. Swampert is out. Okay, let's just go for an Earthquake City. Now what? I don't know what... I feel like he's Psychic Water. I need to get Pokedex on my own, honestly. Let's see if I can... whoops, that is Twitter, and that is somebody on Twitter. Oh, God. Alright. Let's just go... He's just healing it, it seems. So, let's just go for a takedown. Avoided the attack. Used Waterfall. Could you not, please? Could you please? He is absolutely wrecking us. Let's just do it. I just hate because it takes so long. Alright. He's reacting. Please react. Oh, baby. He's going to go in. Takedown. And... Oh, but that actually... Rain Dance, that's fine with us. Okay, no, this could work. This could totally work. Damn it, I wish I had Pokemon on the screen. Because like I said, it's just gone straight to my Twitter feed. Alright, let's go. Takedown. And... That should be enough. Sick. Easy game. Okay. Ooh, nearly dead though. He's going to need some heals. He is going to need some heals bad. Alright, Absol grew to level 40. And by the way, GG. Okay, I'm going to heal this guy up right now as well. He definitely needs the heals. Alright, Soda Pop, let's go. And you know what? You need some more. Oh, we have one rare candy. Let's give you some protein. Let's give you some calcium. Let's give you some speed. Oh, you're too fast, eh? Give it to you then. And I guess that's it. We don't have any more heals left. We need to buy some potions. We do need to buy some potions. Alright, anyway, up we go. Let's just go... let's do this right, though. Okay. Oh, for crying out loud. It's so sensitive. Okay, none of this. None of this, none of this. This is no more embarrassing ways of doing this. It's going to be done right. Okay. We're going to start this way. Okay. Alright, if I could just walk diagonally, awesome. Okay. And there we go. Done. Awesome. Moving on. Alright. So we have some mid parts to work with here. Alright, let's just do that cheeky one. And this cheeky corner. And this cheeky corner. Down and in. Same recipe, just go all the way around here. I feel like I'm doing a cooking show channel. Uh-oh, I think I might have screwed myself over here. No, I'm good. I just go all the way like this. And we're sweet. Awesome. Okay. There's big punishments if we fall down here, though. Oh, wow, there's already trainers here as well. Boys, could you not? Okay. I guess girls, actually. Okay. Okay. This is going to be tricky. That's going to actually be the worst. I have to get this while avoiding her at the same time. Oh, she doesn't even face this way, does she? Alright, that's easy. She face up? Nope, that's easy. She does face that way. I do want to keep that one there. Okay, move away, please. Alright, go. Yeah, I want to keep that one there so I can come back that way. Let's go this way then. Again, got to make sure. Yeah, it'll work this way. Awesome. And then just like this around. I feel like I'm just doing this big puzzle, but it's not even that hard. Oh, she can see us. Oh. Alright, we have to be quick here. And go. Yes, alright. And then... get that done. Get that done. And we should be sweet. Yep, we're good. Whew, and here we are. Up to our good buddy Wallace. Here we go, guys. This is it. The 8th gym battle. Alright. I am Wallace, the gym leader of Sutupulis. Nice to meet you, mate. How are you this fine day? Something, something. Deck. I can't read the text. I'm trying to look at my screen. Now show me the power you wield with your Pokemons. And I, in turn, shall present you with the performance of illusions and water. Oh, that's right. Here's a Milotic. Milotic. Here we go, guys. The 8th and final gym battle versus Wallace. Let's do it. Love disc has been sent out. I feel like the announcer on Pokemon Stadium. Oh, and he sent... Oh, he's got 5 Pokemon. Cheeky Star. We might lose this. Well, we actually probably have a good shot at losing this, guys. We have to go in with all types of Mega Evolutions. And we only have one. actually, no. If we Primal Evolve Groudon, he should really go in. Because... oh, no. Not Sweet Kiss. Oh, no. What's that? Accuracy or Infatuation or Confusion? It's Confusion. Okay. Please, no. Please, no. Yes. Yeah, because if we have the Desolate Lands stopping them from using Warding Types, that's like a huge counter right there. Oh, and he gets the one bang on a cute little love disc. Alrighty, moving on. Latios grew to 41. Wants to learn Zen Headbutt? Sure. Let's see what you got. Powers. Nah, we'll keep Luster Purge for now. Nah. Because he's more of a special type, if I remember correctly, at least. Probably not. Milotic. Here comes the big guns. Gonna go straight in for an Earthquake, but we are confused. This is the beautiful Pokemon. Alright. Please, come on, buddy. You need this. Yes! Nice work. Bang that ground. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. And... oh, a critical hit for the almost one bang. It's gonna be neutral, so it's probably gonna kill us. Oh, no. No, it's not. An upset. Let's go for an Earthquake. It has... oi, thank God we did, eh? That's cheeky. Is that going to heal him completely? Yep. Oh, God. All right. At least we got it out of him now. And this is the RNG is with us today, guys. Earthquakes are just not doing a thing. All right. But that did a lot more damage than the first one. Snapped out of his confusion. Yeah, boys. That's what I'm talking about. In with that Earthquake and out with the Milotic. A Milotic Garak Muddy? Okay. Whammer. Plus. Okay, moving on. Wish Cash. He is a groundwater, if I remember correctly. He is the... yeah, he's Wally for Wish Cash. Let's try Earthquake. Or is that going to do... not as good. No, it's good. Oh, yeah, he's going to use it on us. Alright, well, I think we're dead. Yep, Mega Swampert is out and down for the fight. That's fine, though. He did very well. Let's send out Absol to see what he can do here for cleanup duty. Can't Mega Evolve him, but we're just going for a Night Slash, get the stabs, and a hopeful critical. Let's go, buddy. All you. This is all you, buddy. Oh, there we go. That's my Absol. That's him. Okay. And... oh, I think that's Metagross, guys. I think that is Metagross. About to send in Celio. Will you switch your Pokemon? He is Ice. Any sort, I think, yeah. Steel's good on ice. If I if I remember correctly. So a meteor mash should mash his meteors. As if he doesn't have a Walrein, though. Why would he be peasanting around with a Celio? Oh, he's like one level off evolution. He's pretty big, though. Oh, we'll just go with an Earthquake, actually. And the Quick Claw coming in with the Clutch. The Clutch Core. And that should be enough to GG him. Oh, what? Maybe. Alright, let's try that mash with the meteors. I swear it's good on the ice. Does that mean I have to keep using the same move? Yeah, that's annoying. That's very obnoxious. Alright, whatever. You gotta be a Jag Battle Duty, we'll play Jag Battle Duty rules. Oh, how much is Waterfall gonna do? And that's it. After this gym, we get to use HM Waterfall as well. Okay. Non-core ward off, but who cares? He's gonna get wrecked. And GG Celio. What's his last and final? I think it's one of the Huntail or that other pink one. Sea King. Alright. Certainly it's not, guys. It is a Sea King. Alright, last one. We'll mash the meteors. Oh, no, nope, sorry, we're just still earthquaking. Rain dance, oh, that's cute. Alright, that's fine, whatever. It's sort of a roof, but you know, whatever. We'll just say it goes through the roof. Alright, earthquake coming in. And... Alright, let's mash some meteors now. Waterfall. And that hurt. But what hurts even more? Mashed meteors or earthquakes? Wow, no, oh, true. Okay, I think Matang is still no, he might die, actually. I think that'll kill him. Fair enough. Yep, fair shout. No, it's okay. We're doing fine. Closest battle we've had yet, though. We'll send out absolutely the cleanup duties again. And this should be it, guys. Our 8th and final badge. Alright, going for the Night Slash, buddy. This is all you. Oh my god, that waterfall might KO us. Seems to do a lot of damage. Okay. You can thin the pack. Dude, imagine if he just absolutely wrecks Groudon. And then we're down to... Dude, honestly, this could still be lost. And if it did, I'd be very, very upset. Let's just go for Dragon Breath. Who's got... No. Oh, dude, if he used Waterfall and killed me. Alright, a Veil of Water. He heals from that, if I believe. And he heals even more because it's raining. But he's dead... So it doesn't matter, because I was scared if you had a Waterfall Groudon and one by him, because that would have been easily possible. But there we go, Leader Wallace, bravo. If I got down to Waymo, I just would have revived one of the others. But, like I've called it, Matang is evolving. Guys, this is it. Metagross in the hood. I don't think we'll actually show off his Mega Evolution this episode, though. This one's all about the 8th gym, but nonetheless, Mega, or not Mega, just Metagross. Teehee. Shiny. Metagross, mad. Very, very awesome Pokemon, and I dig that. Wants to learn Hammer Arm. Absolutely, buddy. We will get rid of Shadow Ball for that one. Screw it, let's just go all physical. Hammer Arm's a nice move. Alright, get the physical going. Okay, there we go. I realize now your authenticity and magnificence as a trainer. I find much joy meeting you and your Pokemon. You have proven yourself worthy of the Rain Badge. Accept it. Having that badge assures you full obedience of all Pokemon to every command you make. Swag. Oh, looks cool too as well. Alright, and change the thumbnail. Bang. And there we go. Alright, and so you never forget the battle we shared. Here. Oh, I thought he was going to take a photo. I was like, well, it's cool. And he gives us Waterfall. Alright. It allows you to smash your opponents with the force required to climb a waterfall itself. Yes, it's a mighty move, and yes, it has a certain elegance and can sometimes cause opponents to flinch. And we can use that outside of battle to scale waterfalls. Many paths are open to you now. One path would take you to the Pokemon League. It is the trainer that all trainers in Hoenn... Yeah, I know what it is. I've been here before. Sort of. 10 years ago. Okay. Bright future waits for you. Whatever path this is, you choose. Alrighty, well guys, I think I might just wrap up this episode up right there. Pretty awesome episode, not going to lie. Our 8th badge done and dusted. I think it's now off to a little bit of training. Do leave a comment what we should do for our next episode. Should we just go straight to the Victory Road and try to make our way there and start the Elite Four? Or should we go down to that Pacifilog place and try out some other things, fly around the Eon Flute? Whatever you guys think I should do, we'll do it. And yeah, I will see you guys next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed.